Hey guys, welcome to my channel. This is Jordan Hetrick, and I wanted to let you know that the GoPro Hero 10 beta firmware update is now available. The biggest advantage of this beta firmware update is that you can use the Max Lens mod on your Hero 10 Black. It also adds a few other video settings such as Super View and 5K, which is beautiful quality. The Max Lens mod is an additional accessory you can purchase for your Hero 10 Black and stick it on the front of your lens. It's going to give you the best stabilization possible with this camera, as well as full 360-degree horizon leveling. So if you film a clip, you can rotate your camera all the way around and that horizon is going to stay level. It's pretty amazing technology, and you're going to love it if you decide to get it. The Max Lens mod costs about $100 or $70 if you're a GoPro subscriber. So this is beta firmware. When the official firmware is released, I'll post a video for you guys. So be sure to subscribe to my channel and turn on notifications so you can get that video when it's ready. Or if you're new to your camera and you just want to wait until mid-December for the official firmware and get to know your camera better in the meantime, go watch my GoPro Hero 10 Getting Started video or pick up a copy of the book for the Hero 10. But if you're ready to install this beta firmware, I'm going to show you how to install it. Now I just want you to know that beta firmware is still being tested, and that's why it's not officially released or it's not going to notify you on the GoPro Quick app. Because it's still being tested, it might still have glitches. You can always go back and manually reinstall the official firmware on GoPro's site. So if you're ready to install this beta firmware onto Hero 10, here's where to get it. Just go onto GoPro's website and go to the support tab. Now under the support tab, tap on the help center, and that's going to take you into the help center here. On the right side, you'll see it says Hero 10 Black beta firmware. Tap on that tab and you'll see the screen here that lists all the features of the new beta firmware. So it shows you that this firmware has the Max Lens mod compatibility, which maxes out at 2.7K at 60 frames per second. So we'll see if they change that when they come out with the actual firmware. It also adds some new frame rates, as well as that 5K Super View, which I showed you. But like I said, these settings might change when the actual firmware is released. Right here, you can click to download the beta firmware update, and it's gonna download a zipped file onto your computer. After that's downloaded, just double tap on it. It'll unzip that file, and it should save it and be called update. If it's called something else, like update 1 or update 2, you need to change that name so it just says update, so that it works when you put it onto your GoPro Hero 10. So now you have to manually install this onto your GoPro. So all you need to do is remove the micro SD card from your GoPro and put it into an SD card adapter or an SD card reader and connect it to your computer. That SD card will probably be called untitled. And once you see it, just double click on it and it'll open up so you see these folders here. Now this is where you're gonna drag the update. So go over to that update folder, not the zipped file, but the update one, and drag it over onto that micro SD card. And once the file is finished transferring, just go ahead and eject that micro SD card and put it back into your GoPro Hero 10. Power on your GoPro Hero 10 and the update will begin installing. So it's gonna just go through the normal update process now. It'll power on and off a few times. And when it's finished installing, your camera will power back on. Now, if you're ready to use the Max Lens mod, you can go ahead and stick it on your camera now. And you can make sure that this firmware update installed properly by swiping down from the top of the screen. And if you look at these dashboard icons here, the bottom right one, which is the Max Lens mod, will now be available. So you can tap on that and it's going to change it into the Max Lens mod settings. Now these might change when the official firmware is released, so I'll be sure to do a video when the official firmware is released and show you guys these settings. But for now, you can get out there and have fun, get some great shots with your Max Lens mod.